Bugre, bugre.
To clean this place up, children. It's been like a metric year.
Ooga booga.
To do your classic spin attack, quickly rotate the left analog stick. Spinning is a great attack, and also a way to quickly collect mojo. To do a spin jump and get some real height, rotate the left analog stick and press the X button. Nice one, Crash! That power-up will double the amount of mojo you collect for a short time. So hurry up and break stuff! Crash, you've unlocked the spin upgrade. Now you can spin longer before getting dizzy. This is the spot where the spin drill move would be useful. Try doing it here to advance. Crash, bandicoots are great diggers, and you are no exception. When you see diggable stuff like this, rotate the left analog stick. Then, the square button to dig through the ground here. When you reach the end of stuff you can dig through, do your spin attack to pop out. Power-up lets you do 4 times the damage for a short time. Hurry up and hit somebody! If you're hanging onto a ledge, you can fall down by pressing the triangle button. Windy here, Crash. You'll have to time your jump when the wind is low to safely reach the other side. Crash, you'll need a little help from a friend. Another person balancing on the other end would make it much easier. These voodoo dolls will unlock special rewards for you, Crash. Collect all of them to get tons of cool stuff. Well done! We've got all the parts! This cave is a shortcut home, Crash. Let's get going.
Finally, Crash. Give me this stuff and let's fire this sucker up. Watch us some NASCAR.
Yeah, turn and left.
Are you tired of having too many gadgets cluttering your life?
There's got to be a simpler solution.
And now there is. Ladies and gentle mutants, I present to you the NV. Access any file, talk to your disgusting friends, watch pay-per-view, and Julian Fries. Oh, waxy. And it's certainly not an evil plan. What do you think of that, audience? Bad credit? No credit? Disgusting personal habits? Just put on the helmet already.
Yes. Now I have more time to devote to my hobbies, like falconry and classical cheeses. Thank you, NV, for giving me technological bliss.
But wait, you revolting peons, there's more. I just can't think of it right now. Now, how much would you expect to pay for this technological superiority? Let's hear some guesses, sheeple.
11,000 dineros.
20 to the square root of itself in currency or more.
Sir, I'm begging your pardon, but I think I have a defective card, because it says nothing.
It's my great pleasure to announce that this handsome product will arrive at the doors of Woompa Island inhabitants free of charge. From the people that brought you the electric spoon, and I can't believe it's not Tolstoy. Call now and you'll also receive neckbeard in a can. Got a problem? Spray some hair on it. Stare into the dancing lights. Stare and dream. Stare and dream. Get your NV today. Soon to be available everywhere but Arkansas.
Wow, that thing looked amazing. We should totally get us some.
Yeah, games, messaging, dancing lights.
Ooga booga!